Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way.
We're gonna be up here, that's right. I'll wait when you rehearse.
Yeah. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say
we're gonna be done on this stuff.
Oh, okay. Yeah. We're good.
Say you will. Together can never be close enough for me. Feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you. And you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way.
Please stand. Y'all may be seated. Well, welcome. Good afternoon, family and friends. We have come here today to celebrate the wedding of Amber and Brandon. On behalf of the bride and groom, I thank you for joining us. By your presence, you celebrate with them the love that they have discovered in each other. And you support their decision to commit themselves to a lifelong relationship. Marriage is a bond to be entered into only after considerable thought and reflection. By making this commitment today, Amber and Brandon's relationship will become stronger and better and deeper. Today, Amber and Brandon demonstrate their devotion to each other by dedicating themselves to a life together, and they show their respect for each other. By setting forth to honor the vows they have created today, their lives, which began on separate paths, will be joined as one. Who presents this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Thank you.
We're going up one more step. One more. Yeah, we got a couple.
A soulmate is someone who has locks that fit our keys and keys that fit our locks. When we feel safe enough to open the locks, our truest selves step out, and we can be completely and honestly who we are. We can be loved for who we are, not for who we're pretending to be. Each unveils the best part of the other. No matter what else goes wrong around us, with that one person, we're safe in our own paradise. Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings, our sense of direction. When we're two balloons and together our direction is up, chances are we found the right person. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life. No relationship is perfect. There are always some ways you have to blend and to compromise and to give something up in order to gain something greater. The love we have for each other is bigger than these differences. And that's the key. It's like a big pie chart. And the love is the relationship that has to be the biggest piece. Love can make up for an awful lot. Now the bride and groom will read their own vows to each other, starting with you, Brandon.
Now, words can't express what you mean to me. I promise you that I will always be there for you, and I will fall in love with you more and more each day. I join my life to yours, not just as your husband, but as your friend, lover, and biggest supporter through all the good and tough times. I promise to cherish and respect you, care for you, encourage you, and to love you every day. You have made me the happiest man in the world by being with me and marrying me. I love you. I'm so happy to spend my life loving you.
That's good. You got applause. And Amber, would you share with Brandon your vows?
Brandon, you and I both know how indecisive I can be. But if there's one decision in my life that I know is the right one, it's to spend the rest of my life with you. You are the love of my life, and I am so grateful to be standing here today marrying you. I promise to be faithful to you and honest with you at all times. And I promise to love you, honor you, and cherish you as my husband. I also promise not to spend our life savings when I go shopping. You are my forever, my best friend, and my shoulder to lean on, and I love you so much.
Thank you. And Brandon? Will you please repeat this vow to Amber by saying these words after me? I, Brandon, take you, Amber.
I, Brandon, take you, Amber.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Good. And Amber, make your vows to Brandon by repeating these words after me. I, Amber, take you, Brandon.
I, Amber, take you, Brandon.
To be my husband.
To be be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Good.
Sound like you're going to kill me.
Only if you're insured. For thousands of years, men and women have exchanged rings as a token of their vows. Let these rings be a sign of your love, that it has a past and a present and a future. Brandon, take Amber's ring and place it on the fourth finger of her left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And my faithfulness to you.
And my faithfulness to you.
Good. And Amber, take Brandon's ring and place it on the fourth finger of his left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
May the wedding rings you have exchanged today remind you always that you are surrounded by enduring love. Amber and Brandon, we have heard your promise to share your lives in marriage. In the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here today, and in accordance with the laws of the glorious Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, it is my honor and delight to declare you to be husband and wife. Brandon?
Yes.
You may now kiss your wife. And it is with great pleasure that I take this opportunity to introduce, for the very first time in human history, Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Hauck. Please stand if able.